Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Liz. Thank you guys for stopping by my channel again. Today I have a Ross haul for you. I went shopping and I got a lot of summery tops and things for the summer. So I am truly excited to share them with you. And if you're interested in seeing what I bought, just keep on watching. Okay, this first piece is a long dress, so that's why I decided to hang it up on this door. Down at the bottom has some fringes. And then this is the sleeve, it's cut out right here. Next, I got this cute little blouse. I love the colors of it. It's like reddish pink, peachy kind of a look. It has black and blue and white. And I love the sleeves, they're short sleeves. And the shoulders cut out on the sides. I love that. Makes it look nice, cute, and sexy. This next blouse is really pretty. I love the colors that it has. Fuchsia pink, it has a soft pink, black, and white. And the sleeves are long. Really cute. Now, this one is so pretty. I am really loving the colors it has in this blouse. And I love the lace. It's down at the bottom. And it has long sleeves. Really cute. This one reminds me of a little sexy nightie. I love the material it has, and I love this see-through part. Kind of a lacy. See that, you guys? That is really cute. Very sexy. And a short sleeve. And it has a little tie bow there. And on the back, let me show you. That's how the back looks. Real see-through. This is like chiffon material. And it fits really well. It's very stretchable. That's what I love about it. Real pretty. Now this one I really, really love. It's off the shoulders and it has a little spaghetti, skinny little straps here. Look at the detail, the flower is so pretty. I love how the sleeve just flares out right here. So cute. I'm gonna be looking nice and cute for the summer. Yes, indeed. I cannot hardly wait. Try these on. Now this one is super cute. I love this one a lot. Look at the straps, you guys. Oh my gosh, and this chain. How cool is that? Really adorable. I love the way it is towards the back. Here's the cutout sleeve. I mean my shoulder. My shoulder will be right here. And here's where the arm goes right here. Super cute, super cute. Love the stars it has on it. And the color is navy blue. It looks like it's black, but it's very, very dark blue. Really cute. And you guys, I have not been to Ross in so long to shop for clothes. But when I saw this shirt, I was like, oh my gosh, look at it. It looks like a two-piece shirt. You know, one that, like a jacket, and then the blouse underneath. How cool is that? Look at that. Royal blue and white. And I love the, oh wow, look at the beading. It actually has, yeah, beads on here, like diamond sequences. So beautiful. I love this. When I first saw it, I was like, oh gosh, you coming home with me? So pretty, and I love that color, like blue-green. But this is such a cool shirt. Short sleeves. Really nice. Oh my gosh, I can hardly wait to wear it. That's how it looks. So cute. Sometimes, you guys, it's hard to see the true beauty of a blouse until you actually wear it. And then, you know, the person can see and appreciate it, what is on you. But this is a really cute black blouse. I love the straps. And The shoulder is out over here. And the sleeve is short, as you can see. My arm comes out here. But this is really pretty. It looks really good on me, I think. And it has kind of like these little, I don't know, like a flowery type of, I don't know what you call this, but how it's thrown together and, you know, flipped on the sides. But you'll see it on me one day. But I think it's a really pretty blouse. It looks plain, but it doesn't look plain. It looks really nice. You can even wear this for church, you know, a dress-up type of attire, or casual. You can do so many things, you know, wearing this. But I think it's so pretty. Okay, now I've got just a couple more items for you guys, and I'll let you guys go, and I'll save the best for last. But this next pair is a cute little sandal. Really cute. When I put my foot in it, it was so comfortable. This wedge heel. I can't wear anything spiky, but this is really cute for the summer. Really cute. And it's very comfortable too. It's kind of soft, like a mesh, soft material, and very comfortable to the feet. And here is my last and final blouse, final item that I'm going to share with you guys. Now, this type of a blouse is a leopard blouse, and I have been looking for one of these, I kid you not, for about 20-25 years. I just haven't been looking that much for it. You know, I haven't always been going to the stores all the time, but it took me about this amount of time to actually find it and buy it. So this is really cute. It has the shoulder out, and the sleeve is right here where my arm goes through. It's kind of hard to tell, you know, with me having it laying down, but the shoulder is out right here. And in the center, it has this little overlap type of, I call it like more like a flower overlay. Really cute. Right down in the center here. Comes all the way down. It looks really nice. Fits real comfortable too. Well guys, that's going to do it for this video. I sure hope that you have enjoyed watching my haul from Ross. I am ready for the summer, not for the hot heat, but for wearing those outfits. So I am so excited. But if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, please. I would love to have you on the channel. And to all my old friends, thank you guys so much for tuning back in. You know that I love you so much, and I appreciate you tuning back in. And I will talk to you guys later in another video. Bye-bye.